shoulder and chasing any babies around. So in the paddock here, we have five of our
picture of me if I can get in there.
Retired National Hunt racehorses who've achieved so much in their career.